Happy you're here. You hungry?
No, not really.
You'll have some cookies and milk. Here.
He said he didn't want any.
He doesn't know what he wants.
Well, he's not getting any of these.
You know, I'm glad you're buying these cookies. Deborah wouldn't let me take Allie's sign-up sheet to work. We could have been the cookie champions of the world.
We didn't buy these from Allie.
What do you mean?
Well, a lady and her daughter just came to our door.
What lady?
I don't know. A very nice lady. I think her name was, Peggy.
Peggy! You should have bought cookies from her instead of a stranger. A stranger who happens to be my arch enemy.
Oh, you have an arch enemy. What, are you a superhero now?
Captain Big Nose.